The great battle with Xehanort is almost upon us. As you know, we must take action to keep the Seven Pure Lights safe. And thus we must hasten to assemble the Seven Guardians of Light. It is time to return to our world the three Keyblade wielders we lost over a decade ago. Ventus, Terra, and Aqua must be saved from their sad end, for they have more to achieve. Following their first battle with Xehanort, Ventus's heart refused to awaken, and so Aqua found a safe location to conceal him. But when she set off in search of her other missing friend, Terra, she fell to a place from which there is no return without outside help.
I saw her in the Realm of Darkness.